The track for the Sunday opener kicks off the 50-cent pick five. The Bardo changes in the opener. The one is Hard Rock Hulk. Luby Janisi, the owner and trainer, Kevin Wallace drives. Number two, Babes Dig Me. Joe Pavia Jr. trains for the Joe Pavia Jr. stable. Michael Rich and Jeffrey S. Dave Miller up. There is the three, Prairie Panther. Mike Dieters trains and he co-owns with Lori Poulton. Wally Yettis drives. Four, When You Dance. T1 trains for Little Bampa LLC with Braxton Boyd. Number five, Orwe Velas. Sivar Engstrom, the owner and trainer with Dave Ingraham. Number six, William Joseph Chindato Jr., the Tratterman driver for Anthony of Gedicos. And the seven is Peter Dahl. Jamie McCumber trains for the LaBella Vita Stables. John McDonald is at the controls. That's the field. Two Pacers. Lined up to kick off the Sunday action, the 50-cent pick five. They are on game. And they are off and pacing. The far outside, Peter Dalt. Came out swinging early. Hard Rock Hulk protects pod on position with When You Dance. Advancing up to the outside third early, Babes Dig Me. Titans in a touch there for Miller dead at the inside of fourth. Prairie Panthers out racing in fifth. Orwe Velas is next, sixth. And at the back, that is William. As they work around the opening turn, When You Dance advances out up on the outside. Looking to clear and take control from Peter Dalt. They race past the opening quarter in 27-2. Hard Rock Hulk is tracking in third. Babes Dig Me travels mid-pack at the fourth spot in front of the Panther. He rides in fifth. Orwe Velas is next, and at the back, that is William. Straight alive up the circuit to go. When You Dance, the target up top. Braxton gives him a couple of taps to keep his mind on business onto the clubhouse turn. Peter Dalt sticking right with the leader, Ben second with Hard Rock Hulk. Fresh off last week's win, he's riding in the third spot. The half is up in 56 seconds. 28-3 in the second quarter. Babes Dig Me will be first to a move. He's up on the outside, uncovered of fourth. Prairie Panther will follow that cover up second over fifth. Orwe Velas out third over in the flow, and William looks to shoot the gap at the back. As the move towards the three-quarter mark, When You Dance, still the one to catch with Peter Dalt. Giving chase there in the second spot. Hard Rock Hulk is third. Babes Dig Me starts to flatten out. And that's to the detriment of Prairie Panther. He's now forced 3 wide. As the move past three quarters, 123-1. They zip that third split in 27-1. When You Dance continues on top here. Peter Dalt's up and out of the pocket now for J-Mac with Prairie Panther moving in on the outside third. They cut the quarter with an eighth of pace. When You Dance trying to buckle down. Peter Dalt inching into the outside. Prairie Panther's up on the far outside with Hard Rock Hulk skipping the cones late. When You Dance a short leaders. Peter Dalt inching in. When You Dance or Peter Dalt with Prairie Panther. It looked like When You Dance held. When You Dance may have held there. Prairie Panther surging late. He may have grabbed second from Peter Dalt. 151-2. First off at odds of a 5-1. The third choice in the opener. 40-320. Second to the three, Prairie Panther. 240-210. Seven, Peter Dalt. Third, 680. The exact was $37.80. The trifecta 437 worth $200.
Out onto the racetrack for race number 6, 1 mile purse, $19,500. When play show, exacta trifecta pick fives. This pick five does have a carryover, $3,316. Billy Davis Jr. Two, Rock Me Crystal, Oma Murdoch Racing Stable, Ryan Stahl. Three is Bronze Over, Oma Morrison and Balsarac with Chris Lems. Four, Skateboard Chick, Oma JMF Racing, Greg Grismore. Five, Max Affair, Oma Matthew Morrison, Keith Cass Jr. Six, Mystical Version, Oma Sugg and Miller with Kurt Sugg. Seven, Diamond Tequila Shot, Oma Rick Singer with Aaron Merriman. And the eight, Adora Bella, owned by Vincent Costa Jr. with Ronnie Wren Jr. in the Sulky. Starter has the horses for race number 6. Purse at $19,500, Phillies and Mares Open Handicap. This one starts our pick five, top of the stretch, and here they come. Here off and pacing, Rock Me Crystal has the lead up on the outside of Dorabella. Looking Fantastic is at the wooden third. Pacing in their fourth, Bronze Over as they move into the backstretch. Then we find Skateboard Chick, followed by Max Affair with Mystical Virgin on the early trailer as Diamond Tequila Shot, so Dorabella left hard from the outside and has the lead. By the quarter in 27-1, Rock Me Crystal is their second, Looking Fantastic is third. Bronze Over pacing fourth, Skateboard Chick is there in fifth, and now moving to the outside. Also out there is Mystical Virgin. Down at the rail is Max Affair with Diamond Tequila Shot as they drive here to the half. And they're being led by Dorabella. Rock Me Crystal second, moving on the outside, Skateboard Chick. Also up and at a Mystical Virgin, so to Diamond Tequila Shot, the half in 55-4 as they move on into the turn. And Dorabella is the one to catch. On the outside, Skateboard Chick now trails three parts of a length. It's Rock Me Crystal who's there in third. Outside, Mystical Virgin fourth. Covered up in fifth is Looking Fantastic. Up in the flow is Diamond Tequila Shot. Merriman has now sent her three wide. Over there next is Bronze Over in the trailer. Max Affair three quarters in 1:24. Pacing around the final turn, Dorabella leads them by a head. Skateboard Chick is on the outside second. Right there is Rock Me Crystal. Three wide Diamond Tequila Shot with Mystical Virgin through the stretch. It's Dorabella inside Rock Me Crystal, outside Skateboard Chick. Three of them together, Dorabella look to hold on. Time of the mile in 1:53. Dorabella, five-year-old bay mare by Pet Rock. Adabella Marta by Art Major. Oh, by Vincent Costa Jr., Trema Sam Scalacci, Ronnie Wren Jr., the winning driver. 6 exacta, 2160, 842 trifecta, $102.40. Your pick three, all three, $16.80.
Horses on the track for the fifth race. There is the one real piece. Devin Miller trains. Dave Miller drives. The Burke Racing Stable, Weaver Bruce Chevy. Number two is Cinnamon Beach. Patricio Encore, the owner, Trader Brand driver. Three is Drunk Out of Plain. Jack Wawa Rice trains. Braxton Boyd drives. The Vogel and Wagsnag Stable. Team Rice Racing and Adelphi Bloodstock. The four is Lincoln James. T1 trains the PT Stable with Wada Yedisi. There's Bay Meadows. T1 trains for the Wine Stable. Kevin Wattis up. Number six, Art Scene. Jack Rice trains for Team Rice Racing. The Vogel and Wagsnag Stable to Delphi Bloodstock in Holiday. Seven is Mac at Over. John Howard trains for Rick House. John McDonald is in the sulky. Scratch the 8 Air Rhythm of Blues. Take out 8 Air. Chance to get a bit on race 5. Last chance for the fifth. Order call. Open 3 Pacers lined up at the fifth race. Scratched it down to a field of 7. Thayer on gained. And they are off and basing. There goes Cinnamon Beach. Spreading out too quickly for Encore up the far outside. Mac at Over. Fired up early for J-Mac, the favorite real piece. Way close in the third spot with Drunk on a Plane. Tracking mid-back in fourth as the pace slows rather than opening turn. Lincoln James tightens in fifth in front of the free-legged pacer Bay Meadows at the back that is Art Scene. And Cora made the top, and he slams the brakes here with the Cinnamon Beach. Cinnamon Beach strolls up and past the opening quarter, 27-2. Mac at Over, well situated from second. Real Peace still paced at this point, third for Miller. Drunk on a Plane has opted to sit in at this point to fourth, with Lincoln James out rolling four ahead of C fifth. As the move past the 3/8 mark, Bay Meadows Titans in sixth in front of Art Scene as they make their way onto the clubhouse turn, Cinnamon Beach. Up top here at 15-1. Cinnamon Beach still rolling up top here. He looks to be locked on a line there as they move up and pass the half-mile mark in 56-2. A well-rated Cinnamon Beach as Encore tries to straighten him away as they move on to the back stretch. Lincoln James dials up the pressure on the outside for Hennessy. Mac at Over. Pinned at the inside of third. Drunk on a Plane. Rides up second over with 3/8 to pace. Miller's pinned in right now with the favorite real piece. He's bottled up at the fifth spot. Art Scene's up third over, just five lengths off the lead. And at the back of the pack, Bay Meadows off the layoff. Trails the pack as they move on to the far turn. Cinnamon Beach back on that line here past three quarters, 124 and one. Lincoln James trying to gain ground on him here on the turn with Mac and over. Bottled up third. Drunk on the plate moves up three wide off the back. Here comes Art Scene. Real Peace all dressed up. He's got nowhere to go. They turn for home with the eighth to pace. Lincoln James trying to overhaul Cinnamon Beach. Mac and over shoots too late dead at the inside. Real Peace blocked behind a wall of horses. Four outside, it's Art Scene as they move through the finish here. Mac and over battles on. Lincoln James in the center. Mac and over skims the cones to win it at 33-1. Another big upset here at 153-1. Seven, Mac and over. John Hallett, the trader for Rick Howes of Michigan. John McDonald was in the bank for the wedding effort. Mac at over, a 7-year-old brown gelding. He's by McCardle from the 60. Second of the four, Lincoln James, 447.20. Third of the six, Art Scene, 11.20. The exact was $311.20. The trifecta was $1,410.40. Racers on the track for the sixth race. What is Age to Cheddar? Head of her, Jim McDonald trains for Donald McDonald. John McDonald drives. Number two, Scoot and Roll. John Hallett trains for Rick and Jeffrey Howes. Braxton Boyd in the bike. Three, Rebellious. Mike Dieters trains. He co-owns with Joel Warder. Wadda Edesi up. Four is Busboy Hadover. T. Wine trains at the Wine Stable. Joseph Chidato Jr. Five is Actor Hadover. Kevin Wallace, the older Tretterman driver. Six, My House. Andy Shetler, the Tretterman driver for Laverne Yoder and Janie Hartley. Seven is Max Daddy, Blue Chip, Rick Plato, the trader for Barry Ann Plato, Dave Miller in the bike. That's the field for the sixth race. Kicks off the 12th. Starter called. Open Pacers lined up at the sixth race. Kicks off the pick four. A field of seven. Thayer on gain. And Thayer off and pacing. Actor Hedever goes blasting out from the center of the track. Dead at the inside, Aged Cheddar. Hedever protects his position as they bear onto the opening turn. Rebellious also looking to mix it up there. And he continues up wide there in the third spot with Bus Boy Hedever. Diving in fourth, he's too clear of My House. Let's make their way around the opening turn. Scoot and Roll is next. At the back of the pack, that is Max Daddy. Blue Chip as they sprint up and pass the opening quarter in 26 seconds even. Actor Hedever revved up on the point here. And he's two lengths clear of Rebellious as they make their way in front of the stands for the first time. Aged Cheddar Hedever rides in third in front of Busboy Hedever. He's mid-pack in the fourth spot. My House tracks in fifth. He's too clear of Scoot and Roll. And at the back of the pack, it's Max Daddy, Blue Chip, as they continue in straight alignment onto the second turn. Actor Hedever, Wallace trying to rein in that speed here. He's got the 5-2 second choice. Up and past the half in 54 seconds even. So Actor Hedever continues on full tilt as they move on to the back stretch. Rebellious on the step up, still tracking closely in the second spot. Off stride across the back stretch went My House. My House had a break in stride with the 3/8 to pace. Busboy Hedever works up at the outside, uncovered a third. He moves past Aged Cheddar Hedever, who's following at the inside fourth. Three clear, Scoot and Roll. Max Daddy Blue Chip looks to shoot the gap at the back, and off stride still My House. They move past three quarters, 121-2. Actor Hedever trying to withstand the test of time. Rebellious up and out of the pocket from second. Aged Cheddar Hedever tightens back in third. Busboy Hedever still grinding in fourth. Top of the stretch with an eighth to go. Actor Hedever looking to polish it off here. And he maintains a two-length lead from Rebellious, who dives through down at the inside late. Aged Cheddar Hedever moves through in the center, but it's all Actor Hedever right down the road. Actor Hedever will win it. Aged Cheddar Hedever was second. Rebellious finished third in 149-2. Fans do appreciate your support of the Pick Four tonight. Better than 38,000 wagered into the 12. And after a sharp score in the sixth, this is Actor Hedever right down the pipe here. Kevin Wallace, the owner, Tretterman driver of Lighthouse Point. Actor Hedever, a 5-year-old bank gelding. He's by Captain Treacherous from the Western Hedever Bear. $744.240. Second to the one, Aged Cheddar Hedever, $763.80. Third to the three, Rebellious, $260. The Exacta was $50.80. Try 1-3 worth $195.20.